gets past me, especially mistakes. Make sure you're paying attention to the details or you'll be hearing from me. Who am I? Dr. Henry Wu. Do you see any resemblance between the Nasutoceratops and modern-day cattle? Look closely at the horns and their relation to the eyes. It's clear to me that as we bring these animals back to life, the connections between the past and the present sharpen, and along with it, our understanding. This is what my science is all about.
Thank you. Acknowledging asset collection request. Picking up asset. Transit has commenced. Asset transported.
Hey, I've heard a lot about you, so here's a little about me. I'm Isaac Clement, but just call me Isaac, no need for formalities. Besides, in the park, we've got to watch each other's backs. Now, people think we're in the dinosaur game, but the truth is, we're entertainers. And our headliners traveled 65 million years to make the show. So let's make it a good one. Okay, so this next dinosaur, the Parasaurolophus, has a flair for the dramatic, especially where its head is concerned. It has a distinctive cranial crest, which is used for added resonance in its vocalizations and to regulate its body temperature.
En route to pick up the asset. Transporting asset. Delivery has been completed. Commencing asset transit. Asset transportation complete. Asset collection request received. Transportation underway. Asset delivery confirmed. Commencing asset. Asset transportation underway. Confirming asset delivery.
The Kentrosaurus is another of those spiky-backed dinosaurs. A dinosaur that relied on intimidation to keep the predators at bay. And failing that, a difficult meal to catch and chew. Think of it as a prehistoric porcupine.
Asset transportation in progress. Asset has been transported. Asset has been collected. Asset has been delivered. Asset being transported. Asset delivered. Assets in the air. Transportation complete.